Daily holiday time this morning. We are marking National Get Gnarly Day today.
All right.
Derek, it's time to step out of your comfort zone, maybe embrace some new ideas, take a chance at being a little gnarly if this is your thing. Here
All right, you go.
Plenty of ways to do it. You could go extreme. You could do some mountain climbing, do some whatever this is. Snow surfing?
It's some sort of like snow windsurfing,
snow,
I think.
Snow windsurfing? You could.
Yeah. Or you could just be on a dog on a skateboard. Yeah,
I mean,
so
me on a skateboard would actually be a little gnarly because I would look ridiculous.
Oh, I'd crash and burn.
Would you do any of these things?
I've done windsurfing, but not over snow.
Okay.
So that's something new to me.
Maybe something to try there. And you would skydive?
I would skydive because I think, you know, at least for me, it's important to face your fears.
Face your fears? I would not do it. I'd be like, I'll just be afraid.
But it looks so much fun, though. To me, at least. But at the same time, would I be scared? Absolutely. But
you know what would not be fun? If your parachute doesn't open. I mean, that's my fear.
Yeah. But keep in mind, too, you do have not only your parachute, you have an emergency parachute on there.
I know.
And from what I understand is that you have, when you go skydiving for the first time, you have to go with a professional.
Like tandem with somebody, right?
Yeah, you have to go with a pro.
Yeah.
So
I'll just sit here with my feet on there. I'll figure out another way to get gnarly, like not use a coupon today when I'm shopping, or like, you know, wow, I'll really step out of the box.
Well, today was paid. Day, right?
So. That's right.